Sorry about that. I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I don't have a clue. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
Must be the new guy, Leon. Sorry, but it looks like your party has been canceled.
What happened?
About 2 months ago, there was this incident involving zombies in a mansion located in the outskirts of this city. Chris and the other STARS members discovered that Umbrella was behind everything. They risked their lives to reveal the truth, but no one believed them. Not long after that, all this started to happen.
Hang in there.
Don't worry about me. Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms. Here, take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this. Now go,
but
just go.
Fine, but I'm coming back for you. Just hold on. good to see you're still among the living. It looks like we're not gonna find your brother here after all. There's no reason for us to stay any longer than necessary. Let's split up, look for any survivors, and get out.
Right.
One last thing. Here's a radio. Take it. That way we can keep in touch if anything happens.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm going for YOLO evidence room now. Fucking paid off. Oh, why do I run right there? Slow, please.
Sorry about that. When I saw the uniform, I thought you were another zombie.
Who are you?
Ada Wong.
And what are you doing here?
I'm looking for some guy named Ben. He's one of those reporter types, always looking for a scoop. I heard he was locked up in the cell block, only there's a wrecked car barring the entrance. I've been trying to find another way inside. If we work together, we can move this thing. Give me a hand here, will you?
Wait!
That's almost perfect.
Let me guess. You must be Ben, right? Get up, now!
What do you want? I'm trying to sleep here.
Is this the guy?
Ben, you told the city officials that you knew something about what's been going on, didn't you? What did you tell them?
And who the heck are you?
I'm trying to find my boyfriend. His name's John. He was working for a branch office of Umbrella, based in Chicago, but he suddenly disappeared 6 months ago. I heard a rumor that he's here in the city.
I don't know anything. And even if I did, why would I want to tell you?
Okay, I say we leave him in there. Does anyone know where they put the key to this cell?
I have it right here, officer. But I'm not about to leave this cell. Those zombies aren't the only things crawling around out there.
What was that?
Like I said, I'm not leaving this cell. Get out of here before you lead it right to me.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere. I'm the only cop left alive in this building.
What?
Look, if you want to live, then you're gonna have to leave with me.
But do you even know how to get out of the city? There's a kennel in the back of the building. Inside the kennel is a manhole. Go through and it'll lead you to the sewer entrance, but it won't be easy.
All right, I'm going.
Thank you.
I've introduced myself yet. My name's Leon. I'm with the RPD. It's a dead end.
You think we can get upstairs through this shaft? Give me a boost. I'll go and check. Leon, can you hear me?
Ada, did you find anything?
Right here. Hey, I can't reach the ventilation hole. I'm going to have to find another way around. I'll catch up with you later.
What? Ada, wait!
Thank you.
still hear me? Come on, answer!
Damn! I don't believe this. I almost got the story. Ben. Bitter irony. The chief of police, a co-conspirator. Get that scum. Make him pay.
Hang in there, Ben.
Oh, my chest! It's burning!
What's wrong?
God, what was that?
Where are you going, Ada?
To the chemical plant. I have a feeling that's where I'll find John.
Ada, wait! Hey! Do you read me, Claire? We now have access to the back of the parking lot.
Got it.
I'm getting out of here and heading to the sewer. Can you meet me there?
God, you...
Ada!
You didn't put me to caution, at least.
What was that all about? Running off like that was reckless and stupid. Those zombies are everywhere. Not to mention that thing that got Ben.
I was there, Leon. I know.
Look, Ada, as an officer, it's my job to look out for you. But we're not going to get through this alive if we don't work together, okay?
All right. We'll do this your way for now.
Sub 29. 2 seconds ahead.
You're the one with the top, if I'm not mistaken. Identify yourself. Ada? Ada Wong. Ada Wong. I've heard that name before. Now I remember. One of the men from Chicago who came to assist the T-Virus research used his girlfriend's name as his password. Ada and John, I believe. How did you know? Who are you? Annette Birkin, My husband is the man responsible for the creation of the T-Virus, William Birkin.
What?
John's dead. He became one of those zombies. Oh. My condolences. And although I regret this, you will be joining him.
Gotta be careful.
I won't let anyone take the G-Virus away from me.
G-Virus? It's capable of creating the ultimate bioweapon.
We'll save, however, like 6 seconds on sewers if I don't mess up the valve handle.
Creature in the police department is precisely.
I lost 2 seconds on that G-Mutanta fight, though.
And it's all Umbrella's fault.
But then again, I lost a lot more in the RPD.
Tried to steal his research away from him.
Way too much. It's like 6-7 seconds.
So those rats were the carriers of the virus. As a result of his virus-induced transmutation.
I got the YOLO evidence room. It's pretty nice, though.
Even worse, every G-Virus bioweapon, including Norman, has the ability to implant embryos into other creatures.
And create offspring. No.
Too bad.
Comes the first valve handle. Good.
Leon.
This bullet wound isn't making things any easier.
Quiet, Leon. I'll patch you up. That's two I owe you.
Don't mention it.
I just found out. John's dead.
What?
Never mind. Let's just get out of here. The sooner the better.
Don't fuck this up. Oh, well. Bad, but way better than my PB. Thank you, Leo. Please, Ada. Hey, get these emblems. That's fucking terrible. Oh my god. I can't believe I went Kennedy Syndrome on that fucking panel. Still ahead though. I'm being difficult for the day. Please, Ada. Good. Can't get bit here. I'll take that. Messed up, but I saved it. Safe there.
Die on me, Ada. Come on. Wake up.
4K for CSN. Okay. It's time to improve some time on the doors. God, feed didn't register.
Hey.
So fucking annoying.
Inside Umbrella's secret lab. I'll go find something to treat that wound. So just rest here in the meantime.
Oh my god.
I'll only slow you down with these injuries.
Oh, it's so bullshit though.
I told you, it's my job to look after you.
But you'll be in danger if you stay with me. I know I've only known you for a short period of time, but I really enjoy being with you. I know I'm not capable of caring about anyone, but I don't want to lose you.
Oh, fucking hell.
Wait here for me. I'll be right back.
See if I can save time in here. Well, we won't be able to tell. Slot 7. Oh my god. Why the hell are the fucking inputs failing now? Okay, no damage. Thank that. Oh my god, I actually got that. I didn't jump as well. Good, no damage at least.
Husband, I know what you're looking for. You came for the G virus, didn't you? You'll never take it from me.
Thing is, now with the naked zombies, I killed one. I dodged the first one and killed the second one.
Working with earlier.
So I might lose some time on that.
What? You really don't know anything, do you? You're so gullible. She's one of the operatives sent here by the agency.
Well, I'm gonna try to dodge the first one at least. And if I fail, that means I'm gonna have to kill both of them. Or at that point, I might even fucking... Oh, I don't know.
That can't be. I know her. Ada wouldn't do something like that.
If you don't want to believe it,
I will waste like, I don't know, 2, maybe 3 seconds if I shoot the first one.
What happened?
So I might as well just try to dodge the first one. If I fail, then I have to shoot the other one. And that will take almost the exact amount of time as shooting the first one. So yeah, I'll go for a dodge.
The self-destruct sequence has been activated. Repeat, the self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
Then we have the final fight as well.
I've been waiting for you, Leon.
What are you doing?
You know what this is about. So just hand over the G-Virus.
I don't believe this. Annette was right. About everything.
That's why I told you to leave without me, but you wouldn't listen. Now hand it over. Don't make me shoot you.
Be nice to get sub 4920 and take back my second place.
No, I promise you that we would escape. You just have to help me out here.
I really wanted.
Thing I wonder though, if I get bit by the first zombie, first naked zombie, and I aim at the second one, is there a chance Leon will actually aim for the zombie, the first zombie? Well, I'm gonna save even more time if I actually dodge both of them. Which I'm not sure if I'm I'm not even sure. No, fuck that. I'll try to dodge the first one. And either way it goes, I'll kill the second one.
So, this is what everyone's been dying.
Not gonna risk that. Please. Good. I think this is 4912 pace. Might not be, but we'll see. Done this fight in a while. Hopefully he will jump, otherwise it will be rip. Hmm. Please don't jump on. Good. Oh, you fucking bitch. Could have been faster. I missed one shot. But whatever. Will I get it though? Oh, I will. GG! Nice. Shit start. Yay! I took back my second place.